Hi, this is Surendra from Smart Study Point. Today topic is why we are getting sparks, why turn on and turn off the switch. Mostly of them says why the sparks coming means it is loose connection. That's not exactly answer. There is a conceptual thing behind it. Let us see what is it. Now we have to discuss why the sparks will come in switch on time. Let us see. This is an voltage source which is DC source. And this is an inductor and this is a switch. Now the switch is open means there is no current flowing through the inductor. Now the switch is closed means it is a switch on time. Yes. Now there is an attempt of current flowing through the inductor. Right. Now the voltage equation of the inductor is equal to L di by dt. Right. Here the current is there. There is attempt of current flowing with how much of time? With zero time. Means when we switch on time is how much seconds? It is equal to zero time. Now when the time is zero, the VL is infinity. Practically it is not infinity, but it is higher value. Now according to the Lenz law, cause of creating it. Here the VL will go this side and V, it will go this side. This V and VL oppose at the point of contact. Here what is the point of contact? Switch is the point of contact because it is the connection between source and load. Here this is source and this is load. This switch is the contact between those two, source and load. Okay, here this V and this VL come to oppose, it will leads to spark at switch point. This is the reason why we are getting sparks while switch on time. This whole action will occur in within fraction of seconds. Okay, now we have to discuss why the sparks will come in switch off time. This is a circuit which is running. So here the current is flowing because it is a closing. Now here the current is 2 amps. Let us assume that before switch open means it is a T plus. Now I open the switch means it is a switch off time. Right. Now the current is still 2 amperes because according to the definition of the inductor, it does not allow the sudden change of currents. That's why it maintains the 2 amps. After opening the switch, still it maintains the 2 amps. Now it is a open circuit. Now there is a induced EMF in the inductor. This will comes to in this direction, right? This V and VL come together and these two are flowing through switch. Okay, this V and VL come to here, it will leads to ionize this air gap and give a spark. Okay, this is the reason why we are getting sparks while switch off time. This whole action will be done in within fraction of seconds. Okay, I hope this video is useful to you. If you really understand this video, please share to your friends. If you are visiting first time to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for our future notifications. Thank you.
If you like the video, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel.
Please do watch, share and subscribe to Smart Study Point.
If video make nachinatlayite, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel.
Please do watch, share and subscribe the channel.
Please do watch and subscribe Smart Study Point.
Please do watch, share and subscribe the channel.
Please do like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon for our notifications.
If videos nachinatlayite, please subscribe, like and share the videos.
Hi guys, this is Nikhil Sriram from Tekken Education. You are watching Smart Study Point. Don't forget to subscribe.